Tommy Raudonikis here. There's something going on right now that's just wrong. The Howard government is spending taxpayers' money, yours and mine, on advertising things like work choices at a level never seen in this country because an election's around the corner. Around $1 million a day, over $200 million this year. The ads they'll run in the grand final will cost $92,000 each, your money. Grand finals are about playing footy, not playing politics.
Spoken Tommy Raudonikis, authorised TGA LP Canberra.